Hi everyone, this is Sharvari Fatak and welcome to a new video. Today's video is all about conceptual clarity. And by that, I mean, what exactly is an ambivert? Now, all of you must have heard the terms introvert, extrovert, ambivert a lot in your day-to-day life. But for us psychology students, it has become a part of life. Now, just to specify, introverts are those who prefer to stay more to themselves and get their energy by isolation, whereas extroverts get their energy from social connections. Now, the problem comes in the case of ambiverts, because these people display the characteristics of both introverts and extroverts. Now, what are the accurate characteristics of ambiverts? So, since ambiverts are a mixture of both, ambiverts tend to be very good listeners and communicators all in one. Whenever you go to an ambivert for advice, they tend to listen to you first, but they are not just of the listening type, they also provide solutions for the same. Then one more quality of ambiverts is that they tend to, you know, value their time and mind state a lot. So if you call up a friend and ask that person if do you want to go to a cafe and like hang out or something, it all will depend on the ambivert's mind state at that particular time. For an introvert or an extrovert, you may have predictable answers, but in the case of an ambivert, that person may say, you know, I went out yesterday, I'll skip today, or yeah, let's go out because we haven't been out in many days. So yeah, that is one thing. Also, they are able to empathize a lot. This is also something I read very recently. I didn't know about this fact, but ambiverts tend to be better empathizers. That is, the empathy means the ability to put yourself in the other's shoes. And since they know both sides of the story, they can put two and two together, and that's why they become good empathizers with other people. Now, for those who personally know me, it will all depend on how you know me, because I am an ambivert, and this is a fact that many people don't know. They think of me as an introvert, or many people who are in my close circle may think I'm an extrovert because I tend to really talk when I get to know you. But the truth is that I'm an ambivert, and that's why I tend to know both sides of the story. Now, if you ask me my personal opinion, being an ambivert is amazing, because you really get to see whole two aspects of an entire issue, and it has worked out very well for me. So I just want to say that there is nothing wrong in being an introvert or an extrovert or an ambivert. It's just your personality style and how you choose to adapt with people. I'll be making another separate video on introverts and extroverts very soon, so that you'll get a clear idea of what to know before having an introvert or an extrovert as a friend. But this was just a short video to tell you about what ambiverts are. So that's it for this video, and I hope you like my video. I'll be posting videos every Friday now, so stay tuned and make sure to like, share and subscribe to my channel right now. Also, do follow my page Magical Tomorrow on Instagram, where I'll be posting more content related to psychology, well-being and mental health. That's it for this video, and I hope all of you have a great week ahead. We will meet the following Friday. Thank you and bye. See you again.